doing, guys? Brian Bennett, quarterback here at Southeastern Louisiana. I'm going into my senior year, and I'm here to tell you guys a little bit what it's like to be a Lion. So if you didn't know much about me, I came from Los Angeles, California, went to the University of Oregon out of high school, made a transfer over here to Southeastern Louisiana University, and it's been a great experience ever since. Last year, we won the conference. Undefeated in the conference, made ourselves run in the playoffs to the quarterfinals. We fell up a little short, but you know, we're definitely ready to get after it this season and try and take this thing all the way. This year we're looking forward to scoring a lot of touchdowns and seeing a lot of lineups. Getting here over to the Two Guy Center where we get after it, get in the weight room, got our field, Strawberry Stadium out here, and you know, we've been at this for 2 months now, going at these summer workouts, coming in every day, you know, getting our work in the weight room, getting our work on the field with our speed work, and then getting together, you know, as a team with just our guys, throwing the ball around and getting our timing right, ready to score a lot of touchdowns this season. We're in here in our weight room. We got this 10 o'clock group. We got three different groups during the summertime when we come in here and get our work in. Our head strength and conditioning coach, Coach Howard, does a great job with our guys. I know personally since I've been here, I've seen great improvements in my weights, getting stronger, getting faster, and we're running a good thing over here. So.